Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today, I'm going to show you how to install Android apps on your Windows 11. The method that I will use today is official and the quickest one that you can, okay? First thing that you have to do, before you begin, you need to have 8GB RAM or 16GB RAM, so the minimum is 8. It's recommended 16, I recommend more. You have to have solid state drive, because in a hard drive will be very slow process, but in SSD drive it will be faster, it's recommended, and processor architecture will be 64-bit, and virtual machine needs to be enabled. So you have to enable virtualization on Windows 11. Go to Task Manager, as I show you here, Task Manager, then go to Performance here, and then go to CPU. You have to see here virtualization, if disabled or enabled. In my case, if you see here, is enabled. So if in your case virtualization mode is disabled, what you gotta do, just go to start and search for turn Windows features on and off. Then here, see virtualization machine platform is important, and Hyper-V. Here is the Hyper-V, click OK here. After this option will be enabled, you will require to restart your computer. It's very important that you need to enable virtualization mode on your BIOS. If your computer processor does not support virtualization mode, then you will not be able to use it. And now is the moment that we restart the computer and enable virtualization mode on the BIOS. So during the restart, I'm going to enter in BIOS. I have to click Escape in my case, or F2 in your case, or Delete button, or F9. So it depends on what motherboard, what computer do you have. Okay, I'm going to click escape. I'm entering here the startup menu. Go here on BIOS setup. I'm going to security mode, system security. And here on system security, then you have to enable virtualization mode on the BIOS. Usually is on security tab, okay? Save it, save changes, and then restart the computer. Next step, very important. You have to update Windows 11 on the latest version. Then you have to go here and check for updates, okay, and install the new release. You need to be on a stable version, but if you are on preview version, that's great. Now go to Microsoft Store, and then you have to install here Amazon App Store. You will see the link on the description or in my website. If you face with the same error that I'm facing, this app will not work on your device, you go here on library and make sure to update everything here. We need to update all of this. Then after we update, then let's open up Amazon App Store again. If you see this, that the start button is gray out and doesn't work, then just go and download this Windows Subsystem for Android. I will paste the link on the description. Just click the download button. So it's starting to download here. If you do not want to download from the link that I suggested to you, from this website here, then you can download, yeah, from here on this website. Open up this link. Copy the link, bring the link here, and then you will see here Amazon Services LLC, Amazon App Store. Here it is, the Amazon Store. Go in my website and then follow the links. What I'm going to do, just double click it. I'm installing manually, so I don't need to, okay? It's 1.2 gigabyte, I think, yes. You see that Windows Subsystem for Android is already here. Go on Microsoft Store here, and then you will see that I already have now Windows Subsystem for Android. If you go to library and go to your apps, then click here, get updates, then you will see that will be an update for Windows Subsystem for Android, okay, from Amazon. Just click open here, then here it is, Amazon App Store is now available. And if you already have an account, just log in on this, and then you will see here all Android apps, okay? I will make some other video tutorials to show you how to install Google Play Store and install apps directly from Google Play Store, but this will be another video tutorial. We have to install another app. Make sure to go here and make developer option on, and then this is suggested by Microsoft to install APK files and get it in App Store, open Microsoft, okay? And let's install this APK installer, okay? And then what I have to do here on APK installer, I want to install an APK file. Click that, click install to install Yeah, I just install the driver and select folder on a C drive, and I will call it apk installer or adb driver, no problem. We are able to load an apk files. Go to your library and go to your apps. Open up this apk installer, install an apk file, then here it is. You will see messenger here, apk, okay? apk install anyway. It's a known app, but it started to install. And here it is, you see. Put your credentials and then it will works like in your mobile. This is how you can install Android apps on your Windows 11. This method was official way suggested by Microsoft, okay? So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. God bless you. See you on the next one.